Hi, I'm Tom, and this is my first little toying with this. I got a Canon M50 camera with a 14 through, could use a bifocal, a 15 through 45 lens, and I got a Zhixing V2 gimbal mount for being able to film, so we can do some fun stuff with this, hopefully. It's kind of fogging up a little bit. That's the Florida weather. So with Florida weather, you're going to get that fogging up, but it's been hideously pouring rain here, thunderstorms, past couple of days. So today, it's a nice day. Well, it was pouring this morning, and then it's just been horrible the past little while, and then it got nice. So as we're going to show you here, so what we're going to show you, because we're actually just dicking around with using this gimbal, is the truck we're going to use. And if I can get it to rotate. So here's our truck. We actually have two we can use. So we have the two-door Ram that we can use, or if we feel like going crazy, we'll use our four-door 3500 dually with a Cummins engine. So, that was our trucks, and actually, I can capture it here. I'll try to use the controls, except if I can't. I don't know how yet. All I did was tilted crooked. No, wrong way. That's better. It was straight. Something's a little dicked up. At any rate. So, as I learned to use the gimbal here, I can even show you, that's Kate's Challenger, that's my 1500, and Linda's Jaguar. It is a black car parking lot. So let's say we go upstairs and get our keys, up there, my place. We're going to get the keys, and then we're going to drive over to Lowe's to get the pictures of the lift. All right, we ready to go to Lowe's? Piece of gum? Let's go. So we're here at Lowe's. Let's go check it out.
There it is. We've spotted the elusive lift truck.
This is the 1-inch bar that we're going to attach it to, right here. So the mount will go on here, and it'll clamp onto this bar, and that's where it'll be secured on both sides, here and over there as well. So that's the Yale lift truck, and that was our visit. Just a quick walkthrough, checking out equipment, seeing things, seeing how we can do with the camera, right? Check these out. Maybe.
That's where it is, y'all.
So that was a quick stop at Lowe's. Now we're going to be headed back to the house, capture all this B-roll. God only knows where we parked, but look what we can do with all this stuff. So if you're thinking about a camera, I'm going to highly recommend, let me get back onto the lighted side, the Canon M50, because it's lightweight, not too bad, it's probably about $700, find it for less. You got to get comfortable filming yourself and walking around, people looking at you while you do it. Get past that, you can film some power washing, you can film some parking lot sweeping, or we can film some cart maintenance. And it's a Xizhong V2 crane gimbal. So I can like go all around with the gimbal. And do the spectacular 360s. Sorry, hit the mode button. But for now, we're gonna call it quits. So we're gonna get in that truck, head to the house. So Don, John, Trey, this is my version of how I'm gonna make my videos with LiveRamp.